Good afternoon, DCPS family. Welcome to A Minute with Matt. It's Friday afternoon. I have a few stories I want to mention to you. This week, we've celebrated our computer operations department, our maintenance department, as well as all of our custodial service workers throughout the entire school district. And just as a note for that, think about the next time you use a computer or a device of any kind, your students use a device of any kind, and realize what it takes behind all that to make that work. Then think about the hundreds of thousands of square feet that we maintain in this school district every day. We clean about 600 acres, wow, of cutting grass that we do each and every week. So thank you to all these valued workers and what they do to keep our focus on kids first. They do a great job supporting us, and we're very fortunate to have each and every one of them. Want to mention along those lines a story from Tamarack Elementary School coming from Principal Carrie Munsey. They had their annual chili cook-off, and so in celebration of this week, they invited several of the employees from maintenance, the custodians, computer operations, as well as one of our school bus drivers to come in and do their chili testing. And so hats off to them. Thank you for incorporating them into that great annual event that you do at Tamarack. Also want to mention, in the vein of chili cook-off, we are now entering the October season of the year. A lot of things that we do throughout our school buildings to celebrate giving. And let me mention Giving Tuesday that's coming up. Giving Tuesday is held at the end of November, but the entire month of November will be dedicated towards giving throughout our family resource centers as the centerpiece of all of our giving activities. What we want to say is 100% of all the funds given through Giving Tuesday will go to support our family and youth service centers throughout Daviess County Public Schools. Also want to mention this next week, a lot of things happening for our veterans in recognition. Every school throughout Daviess County Public Schools will have some type of a program to honor our veterans as well as those still in active duty serving around the country and around the world. Speaking of that, on Monday evening at Daviess County High School, the Performing Arts Academy will host a patriotic salute. That'll begin at 6 p.m. on Monday evening. That'll feature the choir, the band, the drama, as well as the orchestra. If you got an opportunity, come out and watch that. The last thing I want to mention to you, it's the last chance I have to tell you, please make every attempt to go out and vote on Tuesday, November the 6th. Many of us do not work that day. I'll be working that day, but many of you won't be working that day. And it gives you a great opportunity to go out and vote and make sure you engage and use your civic duty that's been given to each and every one of us. Thank you so much, and have a great weekend.